A man in the US has paid special tribute to his leaders for the President's Day holiday, sculpting the famous Mount Rushmore out of snow. Dubbing his creation Mount Snowmore, he started carving the famous four in his front yard last week. But he actually had to wait for the weather to warm up because winter storms made the ice too hard to sculpt. And not to be outdone, another resident also built a statue of President Abraham Lincoln in his front garden.